In this video, we are going to implement circuit of full adder in CircuitMod software. Also, we are going to verify its truth table. Full adder circuit consists of three inputs A, B and C in, and it generates two output. One is sum and another one is carry. So first of all, we will implement circuit. To generate sum, we are going to use XOR gate. This XOR gate is consist of two inputs, but for our full adder will require three input XOR gate. So go into edit option and change number of inputs to this gate. Click on apply button and click on OK. Then for implementation of carry will require three AND gate. So to place that component, go into logic gates and select add AND gate option. So this is first AND gate, second AND gate and the third one. Now we will apply input to this gates. This is our A, this is B, and this is C. Now we will provide input to this gate. Go into input option and select add input. So first input is A, second is B and third one is C in. For this first AND gate, inputs are connected to A and B. So do that connection by connecting wire to A. So we can take A from this side. So this is A and this is B. So output of this first AND gate will be AB. Second AND gate is connected between A and C. So first of all, we'll connect it to A. So this is our A. Then the second is connected to C. So here from this point, we can take C. So connect it to the second input of AND gate. This AND gate will provide output as A dot C in. Third AND gate is connected between B and C. So this is B. So from this point, we can connect our B, and we have C at this point. So connect it to second input of third AND gate. So output of third AND gate is A dot C in. So if you want to represent this appropriately, you can just write it with the text. So just click on add text, edit it and write A dot B as your output of this gate. Then same thing you can do it for second AND gate. Right click with the mouse, select display device, and there you can add text, edit it and write it as A dot C in. Then again select add text for third AND gate, edit it and write it as B dot C. Now output of this three AND gate is connected to OR gate. So we'll use OR gate for doing that connection. This is 2 input OR gate. We need to change it to 3 inputs. And then we can connect it to this AND gate output. So right click with the mouse, select add wire. So this is our first input of OR gate connected to output of first AND gate. Second input is connected to second output of AND gate. Then third input is connected to output of third AND gate. To check the truth table, we need to connect display device. So we are going to use LED for that matter. So we'll connect LED to this display device. Second terminal of this LED should be connected to ground. Now we'll verify truth table. This is A, this is B, and this is C in. So A is 0, B is 0, C in is 0. So when three inputs are low, sum is also low and carry is also low. So both are 0, 0. When A is 0, B is 0, C in is 1. A is low, B is low, C in is high. In this condition, you can see XOR gate output is high. That indicates sum is 1 and carry is 0. Now we'll check third input. A is 0, B is 1 and C is 0. So A is low, B is high and C is low. In this case also, sum is 1 and carry is 0. So sum is 1 and carry is 0. Now we'll check next input, which is A is equal to 0, B is 1 and C in is 1. So A is low, B is high, C is high. In this case, sum is 0 and carry is 1. So you can see in your truth table. Now next input, A is 1, B is 0 and C in is also 0. So A is high, B is low and C in is also low. In this condition, output sum is 1 and carry is 0. This condition. Next one, A is 1, B is 0 and C in is 1. So A is high, B is low and C in is high. In this case, output sum is 0 and carry is 1. So this output is verified. Second last, when A is 1, B is 1, C in is 0. So A is high, B is high and C in is low. In this case, sum output is 0 and carry is 1. So sum is 0 and carry is 1. Now last condition, when A is 1, B is 1, C in is 1. A high, B high and C high. In this case, sum output is 1 and carry output is also 1. So sum is 1, carry is 1. Also you can see, whenever we are applying any input, appropriately we can check the condition on this gate. Means this green color indicates the current is flowing through this gate and we are getting output of this AND gate. So this is how we can implement the circuit in circuit mod software and we can verify truth table. Thank you.